right for the girl them. Enrique Iglesias, alongside gente de zona. Get the girl them in the zona. Give them the big moan. Trying to follow me there, you worry, tell them on the throne. Locking in just like that. You girl them, they move on track. Trying to follow me there. Enrique, sing for them.
You look at me and girl, you take me to another place.
It shifts from side to side when you're walking.
One of them dresses that, you know, like shift from classy to like really classy. Yeah.
The dress that you can change the angle with?
I would guess is one of them that goes up to like here, like the Empire State.
That sounds kind of dominant, because like it's an empire, and it's probably pretty hip, I'm guessing.
Is that like the perfect waist, just like you can fit in anything from any empire?
High waist? Yeah.
I'm guessing it originated from New York.
Empire State.
Empire State, it makes sense. You say empire, and automatically you think of Star Wars.
A peekaboo bag. Is that one of those bags that they put like little dogs in?
It attracts attention when you walk, like peekaboo.
I don't think cats, but
something that just is like kind of low key, and then it's like peekaboo, hey, here's my bag.
It's a bag that really pops and draws attention to it, like boom, look at me.
Is it a bag inside a bag that you can just take out another one? Sometimes the dog's head just pops out and you're like,
yeah.
Peekaboo.
Yeah. An acronym for something important that has to do with fashion. Light blue dress.
Long button down. Yeah. Don't worry, it's cute. It's cute.
Oh, a little black dress.
You're insecure. I think women pay a lot of attention to fashion, like a little bit too much.
It's a lot due to the magazines, how they try and show like what a woman should look like, and it's unfair to like put that in a lot of girls' minds.
Why not just be comfortable in who you are as a person?
I watched the Victoria's Secret show a little bit, like the one that they aired recently. It was weird. I thought they were way too skinny. I think it should be a little more realistic standards that they set for themselves.
Curves, probably. I think, yeah.
Me personally, I don't need to find someone who has like no body whatsoever. I want to know a girl who isn't afraid to eat.
You don't gotta be too skinny for me, you know. Little curves are nice.
Too much is bad.
How honest can I be right now?
Well, I did have a girlfriend once who spent like an hour every day doing her makeup. It annoyed the crap out of me.
It's, if you use it the right amount, it's awesome.
All right, so when I think of makeup, girls today, they use it to like create beauty. And that's not what it's for. Like, I need minimal makeup. Like, makeup should be used to like enhance the beauty that's already there.
I'm a big brother and I wouldn't even want to see my sister wearing that.
I'm a man, I know how men think. I mean, of course I'm gonna look. And it's like, I don't want that type of attention on my girl. Like, no, you're mine, you cover up some.
As a guy, it's like, it's more fun to be around someone when you don't have to, you know, worry about your eyes straying different places.
It doesn't get the right attention they want.
I like when girls are classy. I like smart girls, so. And they're like classy, they act like it, they show it.
So when I see a girl who dresses well, what's her number? Come talk to me. That's what I'm thinking.
It's just like, wow, like you definitely know, like, I kind of take their word like more seriously and value them more as a person, I think.
Everybody has their own unique sense of style and fashion. It's like everybody's body type is not meant to see or wear like what's in a magazine.
Just being confident in who you are and knowing that like what you're doing is, you have purpose behind it and you don't have to worry about other people's opinions.
There are definitely going to be a lot of guys that are attracted to you as a person when you really embrace like your own beauty.
Be comfortable. Don't have to show off.